I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now.